All right, we're back for the next game. Okay, this hand's
This is
great.
definitely a keep. We have to win pretty quickly, though, after punting last game. Not brainstorming in response to his force will on our mindslaver.
Wasteland. I'm gonna force top.
Yeah. Pitching force, assume.
Yeah, I need all the card draw I can get. Temple might be good.
Cavern is a risky one to play there. I would have played the Zoetic Cavern, even though it could provide pressure later on. Oh, yes, we did have a fetch land. And another top.
Another top. How lucky.
Or you would normally say, such lucks. Ancient Tomb, that's a strong one. Strong draw. Do you want to just apply pressure with the Zoetic Cavern here? I kind of do.
All right, that'll also confuse the hell out of our opponent. If we just play it more. What is this? Cons limited? I was sort of a surprise our opponent didn't force that. Just out of fear.
I've also got to imagine our opponent's probably bored out of their removal spells and they're thinking, oh wow, we have this transformative creature plan. I'm excited. Us too. Could be anything.
It really could. It could even be a land. They say you're not allowed to morph lands.
Again, kids, don't try this at home. We're trained professionals here. I wish our deck had one wasteland in it to map for.
That's true. Also, if we ever want to turn on this temple, we can just unmorph our land.
Yeah. In fact, it's a ramp spell. We get to attack for two, or we can just unmorph it and then produce four mana next turn anyways.
All right, well, our opponent has countertop, but at least we have some weird converted mana costs.
That's basically our whole deck. Plus, we have a pretty good amount of pressure.
Okay, I'm going to start off with a thirst.
No. Oh, we should go on Basic Island. He's the Wasteland.
Yeah, that's true.
It's unfortunate because the way you're tapping like this, we actually can't unmorph our creature if we need to.
Brainstorm is pretty bad against top counterbalance.
Yes, Pyroblast is actually pretty bad too.
Yep, so we can just discard
both. Discard both, yeah.
Okay, now I have five cards. Okay. So I can cast Cruise this turn.
Yeah. Find the other volcanic, I assume, since we're probably getting one wasteland anyways.
Sure.
Well, we have sufficient lands.
Well, we did discard all of our spells.
We discarded two spells, yes. Still was kind of hoping that the cruise would yield something other than just sights of islands, but
we really need the master of the islands.
Yes, pirate ship. Oh no!
Oh my god. If only we could unmorph this in response to E being activated. Our opponent guessed Willbender, but
he was incorrect.
Well, at least our opponent is enjoying it.
Everybody's having fun. That's what should be happening.
Can't really so do anything close. With that yet.
I think we should play our... What do you think? Our fetch land? Just a thinner deck of potential future land draws?
Alright. I really hope we draw a Commandeer.
Do you? I hope we draw a Mindslaver.
Yeah, Mindslaver, Worm Coil.
Even Treasure Mage would be reasonable, probably. We didn't actually see a single 3 drop last game, except for Intuition. Even Crucible wouldn't be so bad.
Thespian Stage. Yeah, if we Crucible, we can just start casting a Grey Ogre every turn. That's power magic. Thirst. I'm just gonna fire that off right away.
Play the temple, false god, maybe.
Okay, good play, good play. Reb.
All right. We're only has 2 cards though, so we're not actually that dead.
Our opponent can copy any of our lands.
Yeah, we have so many good lands too.
No, they copy Wasteland. I'm fine with that. We can
use some lands. Easily beat some Wasteland. Fortunately, it still has the ability of Thespian Stage.
Definitely okay with that.
I'm very okay with that.
It's like we wastelanded our opponent.
Yeah. Ooh, Dreadship Reef, yes!
All our deck is just all lands.
Well, we need a way to cast our 8 drops and our... In theory, we probably could have shaved a land because I calculated the mana base to be able to cast the 10 drop. Yeah. And then when you had it, that you were just going to filter all your draws for X every turn. But now that we don't have a 10 drop anymore, we can probably maybe shave one land.
Or we could add a 10 drop to the deck.
Yeah, is there a great 10? We could play Kozilek, but it's probably too good.
Omniscience.
I like that, except it doesn't actually go with having a bunch of lands in play.
No, it doesn't.
When you can cast hard cast it, it's kind of... I don't
know. Loam. Alright, we might get wastelanded out.
Unlikely. I only have one wasteland.
Ooh, Tibbers.
Oh, wow.
Thank God our opponent didn't Tibbers. Waste any of our red mana. Tibbers.
Oh, come on, Tibbers! don't you dare do me like this, guy. Don't you dare do me. No! Come on! Tibbers! No! Tibbers! This is a very sad day.
It's one of the saddest.
Tibbers would have been so good. I think we should just charge up our Dreadship Reef in F6 to save time.
Okay.
Play Island and charge up our Dreadship Reef in F6. We have a new enemy to face. Our opponent's clock.
If everyone just keeps stretching, they'll eventually find... Dark Depths.
Yeah.
I really wish Zoetic Cavern would have gone the distance.
Me too, but unfortunately, that's not how the world works. Or if Tibbers had gone the distance.
He always does. If he makes it into play.
Ooh.
Snapcaster, Red Blast.
How lucky. Island. Basically, play the basic. That way, if he might not wasteland us, not knowing we have Ancient Tomb, and if we peel Aladdin's Ring, we're still in it. Except for the fact it costs 8 to activate.
If we draw Wyrmcoil, we'll probably win.
Yeah. Yes.
Okay.
Phantom Dredge Brief in our hand. It's the real one. Dredge Brief. Do you think we can, if our opponent didn't cast a single spell for the rest of this game and just attacked with a Snapcaster, do you think we'd be able to win?
If we draw Wyrmcoil Engine.
Yeah. But basically, we're drawing kind of slim. Wait, Treasure Mage is actually a reasonable one, though.
Yeah, Treasure Mage, Treasure Cruise.
Yeah, all our treasure themes, even... Dare I say it?
Pirate Ship.
Ancient Tomb is the play here for sure. Charge up.
We played against two... Oh, I guess we played against Storm the last round, and then balance deck. So maybe we'll play against a creature deck in the next round.
Yeah. And I hope we play it against another, like, you know, real legacy deck, like Storm, you know. Obviously, our deck being very tuned for the metagame is not going to really beat the random decks like this one.
If now we want our opponent to cast a good spell.
We do. I think I would play the Buried Ruin in it regardless.
Okay. If my opponent cast Chase, I can win.
Unlikely, but possible. We can't commandeer that, unfortunately. We could brainstorm response, though.
Now if our opponent doesn't have a 1, we're basically dead.
If they don't have a 1, they draw with the top.
Yeah, then we kill it, but we're still going to lose to this.
No, then we kill the Vendilion Clique.
I know that, but yeah. We're just not drawing very live.
Or we could alternatively kill the counterbalance.
And then hope to draw off of what? The brainstorm?
We won't. It'll still get countered from the trigger.
So then we'll just lose.
Okay, so I guess we counter the Vendilion Clique. Well, even though we lost, it's a moral victory because look at this stack.
This is a nice stack right here. Oh, all right.
Even better. Maybe it misclicked.
All right, our opponent got it, but we'll be cruising to a victory in our next round.
See you then.